problems get so small. We break up with lovers and friends, make love to the rumors instead.
Hello everyone, and welcome to more WWE 2K19. We're here on SmackDown Live, the land of opportunity, run by Jaboy, Midnight. And we're going to get things started here with Randy Orton's no-holds-barred warm-up match for his match with Kane at Extreme Rules. That was just weird. Like, I had to think for a second. Okay, but yeah, here we go. Why are you like this? You just wait until he gets going. Okay, Brett, I don't know if you know this, but what? But, Randy's supposed to win this match. There. Yeah, Sin Cara chills the hell out.
It's more than appropriate that there's a mysterious aura around Sin Cara, since the name itself in Spanish means faceless. But that's just the beginning, and this thrilling luchador hits the ring.
And now he goes for it a second time. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. We've seen Sin Cara earn unbelievable victories over much larger opponents. Just take a look at the Faceless One's victories over the likes of Titus O'Neil, Rusev, and the bitter rival, the lone wolf, Baron Corbin.
The Faceless One's capable of so many amazing maneuvers from the top rope. It's hard to keep track of all of them. You should be grateful.
I think I just, like, smacked him in the back of the head or something. I don't even know what I just did to you.
Driving his knee down. Sin Cara just too fast.
Okay, sure. We'll pretend that makes sense.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Just not enough damage.
I wasn't supposed to win like that. I had complete faith in Randy.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Do you even know what you just did?
Serious damage here. He has a huge elbow drop. Sin Cara in a little bit of trouble here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that.
Excuse you, sir.
If his opponent somehow wins this thing,
oh my gosh, dude!
This moment as the turning point of the match.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
You know, this is just Randy being classic Randy, putting on a good match with anyone.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. I got right to the gut.
He's just showing off his talent right now.
And there's another elbow.
Giving it all in his ring, in this ring. Even though he doesn't have to. Because he could take out a chump like Sin Cara whenever he wants to. But he's still just out here. For the fans.
He's just so dominant.
What was that?
Look out!
Man, what are you doing?
He gets the shoulder up.
I kicked out of that almost without looking. Like, I looked back at the last second, I'll have you know. Oh, God.
He goes for the cover. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that. Remarkable.
You just wait until I get up.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works. Oh.
We may very well be seeing the finisher here very soon, guys.
Okay.
And when that happens, you can bet this one's going to be over.
Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
The international sensation is killing it.
I'm with Corey. I suspect the finisher is on the horizon. Given how impactful that move has been as of late, I'd say there's almost no coming back from it.
You're right, Michael. It seems like that finisher has become more and more impactful with each passing week. If that's even possible.
Ooh, what an upper.
How Randy does it with an RKO out of nowhere. Scouting each other out, so to speak. Seeing if they'll turn on each other.
And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
These superstars are about to put on a clinic in tag team competition, guys. That's how good they are.
That was the most lethargic monkey flip I have ever seen in my life.
She brought her right down to the canvas. What a takedown.
Becky Lynch may be starting to fade here.
Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
Why are we booing Becky? Since when? I don't know how to reverse anything anymore, apparently.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together,
why are they moving
train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another.
I just can't.
Tag team competition dates back all the way to the early 1900s. Corey, you mentioned some of the classic duos from sports entertainment's incredible history. In today's WWE,
that was uncalled
tag
for.
Team scene has never been more competitive.
As is that.
I don't know who has the edge when it comes to talent, if it's Raw or SmackDown Live. I think it's too close to call, but all the teams truly think and act as one unit.
I agree, Michael. Teams such as the Usos, American Alpha, Anderson and
just
Gallows, the New
Day,
out of the Hardy Boys, Cesaro.
What do you mean too fast? Too fast for what?
When the tag team scene is that competitive,
what?
Which team will be wearing the gold?
Where was the reversal even at, though? Okay, or there. I guess I'm just not allowed. God, thank you.
She really needs to make a tag here, guys. There's no way she can continue like this and expect to win the match. There's just no way.
Well, she really can't.
I didn't even get a second reversal there.
Damage and still
like at all. The game is just like not being there.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. Any uppercut lands.
Jesus.
And she turns it around on her.
She's rolling now. Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Most of the truly great tag teams in sports entertainment created a double team finishing maneuver.
The spike pile driver from Anderson and Blanchard. The heart attack from the Heart Foundation. The rocker dropper from the Rockers. Or the Doomsday device from the Road Warriors.
This
the
is
team needs
insane.
To have a tag team finisher and be able to execute that finisher on all types of opponents.
Cage with the tag.
Why is he laying like that?
Corey, a few moments ago, you mentioned some of the great tag team finishing moves in sports entertainment history. Don't forget about the 3D.
Do you know what selling is, Liz?
Double drop kick from the 2017 WWE Hall of Famers, the Rock and Roll Express. In tag team action, Paige wants to put it away.
She is on fire. Paige Turner.
You gotta like her chances now.
Man, that happened in the blink of an eye.
She has got to take advantage here. And a pin attempt. Ah, quick kick out from Liv Morgan. She is ready for a fight tonight. She got her with the drop kick. Well measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spot.
Okay.
Just go for
now
the
we're back in this.
I don't understand the delay. The object is to win the match, isn't it? Come on. Let's go.
Hot tags don't exist in this game.
That's
I hope you know that.
Point on the end of a match, guys. Here we go. Becky Lynch setting it up. As Corey continues to criticize the action in the ring,
Oh, she's inside of the ropes.
This one's over, guys.
Becky Lynch makes the cut. The pin's broken up. The arm's trapped. He's got his sights set on damaging that arm.
I'm kind of.
Some reason to be concerned here. Her and her partner make a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Looking for an opening for that finisher, it seems, and that's a smart move. Just hit the finisher, get the win, and get out of there.
What does Becky Lynch have to do at this point to stay in the match? I can tell you this is not how she envisioned this match going, guys. Anytime a superstar sees an opening for their finisher, they got to take it, as Byron was saying. Elongating the match not only gives your opponent an opportunity to get back in it, but you're also running the risk of injury anytime you're in the ring longer than you have.
Ooh. Yeah, but sometimes you see the smooth moves from Becky?
Somebody up, especially if you're in the ring with somebody like Saxton.
Where's the second reversal on that stupid move? Can't use my comeback.
Seems to me, guys, like we're just moments away from seeing the finisher, which could obviously put this match on ice.
Oh, now it's there.
That's second cool. time to charm. When she gets an attack mode, look at it.
What?
The finisher could absolutely end this match, Michael, as you were saying, but it's not a guarantee. Sometimes it takes two or even three to get the job done. What's Sarah Morgan putting together here? She hit Sarah Morgan brings everyone to their feet.
Since when does she do that? Is that a finisher? For real?
That could give her the momentum she needs. Oh, yeah.
Tactics. He tried to attack her, so she took it out. Strategy. Okay, I didn't straight up just get in the ring for no reason.
Liv Morgan sizing it up. Unbelievable move by Liv Morgan. She can pick up the win here, guys. Jeez, I don't like Becky Lynch's chances in this one. Looking for the quick cover, Sarah Morgan, and the kick out by Becky Lynch. Wow, Becky's showing some serious heart.
Yeah, I might want to try a bit harder. Teeny tiny.
She's licking her chops.
I moved out of that.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Wow. 10 out of 10.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Two.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount
That's
of
fine.
Resilience,
That's
so I think she's got something left here. She just will not give up, Cole.
Oh, to the back of the neck.
Why do my reversals do absolutely nothing? I feel like this match is way longer than it needed to be.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way. With the tag is Paige.
Ow! What's wrong with you? What?
Guys, this is tag team competition at its absolute best.
Are we doing this again for real? I do realize you had the advantage there.
Right now. This is amazing.
I don't know why you got out of the ring.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Okay.
Oh man,
good
she's
job.
Rolling now.
And finding himself in some trouble here is Paige. She's
why don't I get a reversal? Yeah, that wasn't me at all. That was straight up Becky. I feel this Pele kick.
She goes for the cover. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal. She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more.
Where are my reversals? Why? Mean. What? There wasn't one there either. Oh my god, dude. I literally can't reverse.
Can she keep her down? A kick out and you can see the frustration.
What is this?
Oh, that was close.
Are you kidding me? What do you mean? I literally can't reverse anything.
Here comes Paige.
God, I hate you so much.
Got the shoulders down. One! And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. Becky Lynch just too fast.
Bitch, no.
Shoulders on the mat. She's looking to get out of here with a win early. She's still in this one. In comes Becky Lynch. Right across the back of the neck.
Oh, but of course you can reverse.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
At least Becky can reverse. Literally, Paige can't reverse unless it's a second reversal. What is that? Absolute trash, dude.
Becky Lynch with a great
Oh.
Earlier, current offense is based on the concept of repetition.
So apparently Becky's second reversals are broken and Paige's first reversals are broken, so that's cool.
She reverses out of it, and not a second too soon. Close call there. She delivers a punishing DDT. We've got a cover. One, two.
Let's take your time.
Can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be. I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are. She's calling her out.
Some good technique right there.
Something to be said for going back to something that worked before. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
This is the longest match ever, Fred. What do you mean too fast? But that...
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh my God.
And there's a vicious slam.
Oh my God. That 99.9%. Why?
What a great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene is
99
in WWE.
Oh.
She comes up big with a reversal. Gets the tag.
Yeah, I love the effort here, but she better hope she can sustain it.
Here she comes on the counter. You see, she can turn things around. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She just did a little hop, 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 Sonora, hopping all the time, hop, hop, hop.
What grace, over attack in the head now. Looks like she's good. Oh, and she makes the tag, and not a moment too soon, Michael.
Son of a gun.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Brett, I don't know if the people can hear you.
What a brutal beating we've seen.
Say fuck your chest.
So oh.
Okay. You heard it here, folks. Brett says the people can suck it.
Close to getting a count out here. Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
I am done with life. Goodbye, buddy. So, tell me why I had to turn for you to stop me.
Tag in.
Dude, what the heck? This is ridiculous. Excuse you?
How are these superstars even still going?
Nanny?
They have to be on fumes right
Paige.
Now.
Yeah, I love the effort here, but she'd better hope she can sustain it.
Going for the arm.
Paige! 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 Paige, Paige, Paige.
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 Let's go.
Oh my god, dude, this is crazy. Just let it in. Brett, just let the good die young. Greatest women's wrestlers of all time. Oh my gosh. That's unnecessary. But who recovered first?
Paige, because she's the best! Paige is the best! Paige number one!
Is that her? I just slapped my hair chest. For those of you who didn't know. Better call somebody. Oh, now her reversals work. Okay, that's fun.
When she gets an attack mode, look out.
Paige is best. Paige number one. Paige is best. Paige number one.
Look at Paige making her moves.
God.
She looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
Yeah, you don't see a penny predicament. One, two, three. I would like that. About a duo.
She's stretching.
I can't remember.
You gotta stretch, Brett.
Memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Work out those leg cramps.
I can watch highlights of that one all night.
Oh gosh, dude, no. Oh, that was the worst
I've ever been able to watch. When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great
All
stuff.
All right, Becky Lynch and Paige. Probably the best tag team in WWE history. After that. Oh my gosh, dude. That was insane. We're probably going to have to make the main event its own part. Okay, here we go. Match before the main event time. Triple threat to see who'll take on AJ Styles.
And it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
John Cena is one of WWE's longest tenured veterans, but he's still got
plenty of time. I agree with you, Byron. There's a reason they call the guy.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Where he's not happy. That was kind of funny though. Oh!
Well guys, the referee should have it relatively easy here tonight because as you know, in a false count anywhere match,
oh my gosh. Okay, I'm pretty sure John just broke his neck again.
He lands the strike with great
Never count
accuracy.
Out Rey Mysterio.
There he goes again.
Classic Chris.
John Cena connecting there with a good shot.
Wait, what? Oh my god.
Face now. Oh, watch out! Hard to argue your take on this match, Michael. When there are no rules to enforce, the official sole responsibility
god.
Of a match like this is to simply declare the victory.
Yeah, the referee may only have one job, but I'm Classic still worried that he finds a way to mess it up.
He hits the clothesline.
Oh.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there.
What is happening right now,
dude? In an instant in a triple threat match. The dangers of this triple threat match appear to have escalated quickly on it. And this has all the makings
of getting
out of hand.
Ooh, gets him with the Hurricane Rana.
If you're going up against Chris Jericho, you can't allow him to get an early advantage. Chris is versatile enough and mean enough to maintain it. Make sure that you was ready.
Oh! Dude, you should have heard the impact on that. That was brutal.
Jericho is struggling a bit. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
He's got to be
careful here.
But
while he hasn't absorbed too much punishment yet, triple threat matches have a way of getting out of hand very quickly. Chris Jericho getting an early advantage and keeping it. Anyone who opposes Y2J needs to make sure he doesn't have that opportunity. There's no way the opponent is going to get a Not much behind that pin attempt. Nope. To beat the Ayatollah of rock and roll, that's not going to do it. Very nice.
That was probably the funniest thing I've ever seen in my life, dude.
Now the old vicious head crank. Look at the torque.
Look at the torque.
Well, guys, the referee
Theory should have it relatively easy here tonight.
Obviously, can you skip ahead in the game?
Anything goes. He's taking some offense. He's still got plenty of gas left in this tank.
Wow.
It's hard to tell at this point, but perhaps the unpredictable nature of this match is
deep man Ray.
Okay.
No, wait a minute.
That can obviously all change here.
Corey, you mentioned the triple threat rules earlier. Well, this match type became popular in the 1990s, and it also went by
what is happening?
A triangle match in WCW or a three-way dance in ECW.
When
you talk about a triple threat match, something else about the stipulations that's important to include is that the match can also be contested under elimination rules.
Let me look at Ray.
25 years, triple threat style matches.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Triple threats are utilized to crown a champion.
Get out of here.
One contender or just to settle a score between three superstars who can't get it.
Big move coming.
Chris Jericho's in-ring IQ is off the charts.
Get away from me. Let me hit my move. Why would you do that? What is wrong with me? Literally, you can just let me hit it on Ray. Fine, if Ray's doing shit to you, I'm just going to let him.
That was impressive, Cole.
When Ray starts beating your ass because you didn't let me beat his, don't start complaining.
Chris Jericho is responsible for some of the most historic moments in this business, thanks to the walls.
You've been doing that the whole match. Don't talk to me, brother. Don't even say nothing to me, boy.
No matter where it's applied, the walls of Jericho is a brutal submission.
I'll take you both on, brother. I'll take you both on, brother. I got Cena power on my side. This is the power of Cena. I'm pretty sure John Cena just missed that.
Brother.
Let me tell you something, Chris.
He also had to last more than an hour just to be the last man standing. And even more impressive is the list of superstars Mysterio eliminated, highlighted by Triple H, and the man he eliminated last to win the whole thing, Randy Orton.
Quick, in case we have any newbies watching, a false count anywhere. DDT. But he's running on fumes here.
Oh.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He's just picking up the scraps now.
That could break a nose.
Okay.
Going to the top. High risk.
I think he's going for his finisher.
Rey Mysterio looking for something big.
Just like rolled up inside me, but that's fine.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. The ref gets taken out. What's he made of? Paper mache?
Yay.
Oh. Not this time. That one is his chin.
Oh, goodbye. Hello, darkness, my old friend. You don't want
this has just been pandemonium.
You can take him.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, nice. I was actually about to go for Ray.
Chris Jericho doing a great job of turning that around. Here's Chris Jericho.
Sixteen.
The Lion Tamer. Look at the angle of the body.
Get him, John.
That's how you put
John, get there.
On the end of the
John.
Match, guys.
John.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Cover here. One, two, three. Jericho's done it.
That was the worst.
Well, guys, not sure what you think, but that was one of the most incredible triple threat matches
I've
ever
had
the pleasure of being a part of.
That was the single dumbest thing I've ever seen in my life. I'm about to make Y2J look like a stupid idiot. Jack Gallagher's like top tier cruiserweight, dude.
Akira Tozawa starting things off here. We'll be looking to take point right away.
If you haven't recorded yet, now might
hey, he was just testing you. Chill out.
You're going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
I'll tell you guys, I joined one of Akira Tozawa's fierce training sessions, and I can barely make it back to my car after.
I refuse to believe you actually did it and survived. Tozawa's a freak when he's training. I even find him.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
We need to work together, man. Try to be the last two.
Oh. Bad spot for him to be in here, guys. He's got to do something to get back in this thing. Come on, how the heck do you get up from there?
Why are you breaking it up? You press X.
I pressed.
Cedric. Get out of my ring, you bean.
Up and over with a suplex.
Oh no, this isn't gonna end well.
Right to the name.
Oh my god. Dude, Cedric.
Tucks up his chest with a chop.
Okay, Lindsay, chill.
In WWE,
how does he keep reversing that?
Outside the ring, as there is inside the ring.
Try working with Saxton at ringside.
It's coming, Dave. Back suplex.
Why can't I hit him?
He's starting to stumble here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back. I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Wow.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
He's about to get back. Oh, my goodness. Crushing it.
Take him. Wow, you're stupid, Cedric.
That's how you wear down
okay,
your
I'll
opponent.
Get Cedric. You can come get Wednesday.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
No, wait, help me. Oh, my God.
He's starting to stagger a bit. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him. This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum. And Wednesday Dorado slips out of harm's way.
Oh. Yeah, I can't help you in the corner. Yeah, they're crazy, dude. Oh, he's not gonna be able to take.
He's coming!
He won't let me hit him.
This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
Oh, what? I'm so sorry. Yeah, now I see what you mean. That's not supposed to happen. What the heck? There we go. I got him with the chop block.
Going for an encore here.
Dude, he's out here wild, reversing everything. He can go.
Seems to me, guys, like we're just moments away from seeing the finisher, which could obviously put this match on
ice. Oh, finally. Thank God.
Tommy reverses it.
Good night.
He's starting to feel it here. Okay. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan. What a leg drop across the rope.
Using the finisher here pretty soon, I would think. Just pick up the
got out in like 2 seconds. He's the man. That was a good battle, wasn't it? Nice and quick, how it should be.
This match was one for the ages. I'm almost speechless.
Gentleman Jack.
Almost.
Here is your winner, Gentleman Jack Gallagher.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory. You have to give credit where credit is due. That was one of the gutsiest performances I've seen in a very long time. What a way to kick off tonight. Don't worry.
All right, well, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. As usual, hope you've all been enjoying the series so far. And if you have, don't forget to rate, subscribe, comment, turn on notifications, do all that good stuff. And I will see you guys later. Goodbye.